discontented with my life. I don't want to show my emotions, fear to